still appreciate for whatever we got. Last year we had a silver, the previous year we had a bronze, and this time again we have a bronze. We're still yet fighting on to bear the finals and we'll carry the cup for the year 2025 again. We're still optimistic as usual. We are not discouraged. We are still going back strong and are going to train harder. And with this one, is going to help us so that we can be able to know how we're going to get back our National League title that we lost to our arch rivals KCB. We have beaten them already twice consecutively, and we believe that this year is going to be a year of Kenya Pipeline once again.